You put the girls in the boat, and then I swear I'll tell you how to find the hidden survivor camps in Havington. These camps are really hidden. They're trying to stay under the radar with all these new gangs coming in.
Thank you. need this.
I don't think I can make that drop. You're a sight for sore eyes.
6.
I'm worried about my boyfriend. Terrible. He's been sick all morning and it's getting worse. Any idea what it could be? Cholera? That's really dangerous, isn't it? We could all die from that. Thank you so much for the treatment.
After we left the emergency shelter near the harbor, we hooked up with a group of other survivors. They said they were going to settle their own camp somewhere outside of the dust. In the end, they started fighting amongst themselves, so we split off and came to this place. It's not easy to get to, but it's safe. Well, it feels safe anyway.
I'll make sure he comes back.
You've come to fix the elevator, right?
Thank you for everything.
Hey, did you see my parents on the way up here? They're one floor below.
You're a pretty good climber. Could probably reach the roof through the elevator.
Please don't take them all.
Hey, how did you get here? You must be the man my son talked about for the elevator repair. Our elevator's out. One of our friends went down there before it ran out of power, and it's been stuck for a long time.
They like the fireworks, so time to head back.
You again?
I feel terrible. Ugh, I want to die.
I'm talking to you! Don't think you can hide here! You've been planning to kill us all! I'm not gonna let you do it! I have...
Thank the Lord, another person! Thank you. thank the Lord. Another person!
Somewhere else, will you?
Don't. Hey,
bulletproof. Shoot all you. You have no bullets. Haven't you had?
Hello? Henry! Linda! May! Hello?
To look for her. He's gone.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. We're going to split up and search for May. When we find her, we meet at the dock at the end of the pier. Then we get onto the boat together.
Yeah,
got it?
Yeah, I think so.
We have no time. The boat's coming. If the captain sees gunfire, he'll turn back for sure.
Okay, I'll search over here. You search over there. Whatever happens, we meet at the docks at the end of the pier. You take the pistol. It's dangerous out there.
Right. Meet at the docks. Let's go find May.
Now it's just me and my bow.